plank diamond push-ups. The whole idea is to keep your forearms and your elbows locked in on the floor, right? Let's hit adversity training. Body worker right here. It's really targeting your core area. Don't quit. Let's get it. Now we're gonna hit the regular. Let's get it. Same process. Adversity training. Now the closer you bring your elbows, the more pressure on your core. Three.
Adversity training. Let's get it. It's one. It's two. It's three. It's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's money. That was 10 incline. Now you switch it to the decline. Let's get it. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's money. Straight into the diamonds. It's 1. It's 2. It's 3. It's 4. It's 5. That's 6. 4 more. That's 7. 3 more. It's 8. 2 more. Jay, let's get it. Push through it. That's 9. 1 more. Last one. Finish off strong. That's money.
Gotta
say
that.
300
all together. 10, 10, 10.
Let's get it. There we go. You got it. Yeah, and he just did a whole
Henson. Oh, hell no. You gonna fall on him?
I'm burnt.